We begin this noon with breaking news of a death investigation out of Beaver County. State police say people found a body under a mobile home on Midland Road. This is in Ohioville. The people living inside that house were trying to fix a plumbing issue when they found skeletal remains. Troopers say the body is extremely decomposed. They're working to identify those remains and a cause of death. Stay with KDKA as we continue to learn more about this investigation.